Where's Ciri?
What? I thought you knew.
All I know is Avalok might have betrayed us.
What the? That a storm?
Geralt, look! We must reach the tower, quickly. Stop Avalok, while this can still be reversed.
At least we know where to look for Ciri.
Follow me, and stay alert.
We need to focus on Ciri. What do you think Avalok wants from her?
Same as Eredin, I imagine. He will use her to open a gate between
us. Shit! An earthquake?
We must hurry. Ship's about to disintegrate.
Hide in the hollow on the other side. Go!
Go alone.
I'll come back with Ciri.
I know. Tegarin!
Tegarin!
She wouldn't have to witness this.
Where's Ciri?
Nearby. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with. Again.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
I couldn't care less about the White Frost. Let's just leave. Go.
No, Geralt. I've seen what is to come. I know destruction approaches. The worlds will freeze, one after the other, and all life will be eradicated. Only I can prevent this from happening.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it. I'm sorry.